Not enough. Not nearly enough. At this rate, she will never be happy.
She? Who's she?
Come, help me satisfy her.
It's all right, Haseo. You aren't going to make any more mistakes now. Calm down. Don't get swept away by your emotions. Guide your emotions. And summon your avatar!
Fine. Come on. Come on! Yes! I'm right here!
Is it because I'm weak? Is that the reason why?
What are you talking about?
I will get stronger. You'll see. Then will you please stay with me forever? And then I shall become strong for you. Yes, strong enough to protect you.
Huh?
Why do you want to become strong?
Well, because I...
Are you just the same as me? In that case, don't interfere with me.
The same as you? Why? Did you lose her too?
I do not want to be alone anymore. I don't want to lose anything.
Thank you.
you gone, I was all alone again, until she appeared to me. Ah, I was so happy then, because you were my only friend, because you were all I wanted. But it's fine now. She has returned. She has returned from the outside world.
What are you talking about?
I am no longer alone. She may look a bit different now, but I knew exactly who it was right away.
That she you're talking about. You mean Ida, don't you?
She is simply she.
How could you accept something that you don't even know anything about? Get serious.
If I don't finish this soon, she will disappear. She'll leave me.
What? She will disappear?
She likes to talk with people.
To talk with people? What do you mean?
I wonder what words you will leave behind. Feelings that cannot be described by words!
It was Ida.
That cat was Ida?
Up until now, it has been mimicking Andrance's cat.